用 do you 开头的句子，咱们练习语感。同学们来看 ，Do you have any hobbies? Do you have any hobbies? 你有什么爱好吗 ？Hobby 就是爱好。Do you often work out? Do you often work out? Work out 叫做锻炼身体。Do you have any suggestions? Do you have any suggestions? 你有一些建议吗 ？Suggestion 是可数名词，叫建议。Do you play the guitar?Do you play the guitar? 你弹吉他吗 ?Play the guitar 就是弹吉他。Do you know his address? Do you know his address? 你知道他地址吗 ?Address 就是地址。Do you need any help? Do you need any help? 你需要一些帮助吗帮助我在这里名词作为不可数名词。Do you have any pets? Do you have any pets? 你有养一些宠物吗 ?Pet 就是宠物。肯定回答 Yes, I do 否定回答是 No, I don't 学废的同学请打一